Meantime, in Annapolis, organizations were thrilled over the tremendous turnout for the first ever Pride Festival. Pride Parade and Festival, hundreds of people crowded the streets in Maryland's historic state capital to celebrate the LGBTQ community.
The parade began at noon and featured more than 50 colorful floats. The festival kicked off shortly after and included live music, food, and vendors.